now. Just like I won't allow the patriotic party to die, I will also not allow factions within the party. I will also not allow opportunistic individuals to destroy the party. Hear this. Therefore, after a careful and deep reflection and wide consultation, including prayer, all the naked efforts by those in power to annihilate the biggest opposition party, PF, is under today, the PF, using their studies and institutions of governance, I have decided to return to active.